Fire is going to put a beat on Daytona High School.
You got a score?
Let me see. 35. 35? You said 32?
14.
I say
35-7. I'm just happy to be here. This is my first Battle of the Boulevard. I'm excited. But you know Pine Ridge is going to come out. I'm calling it 42-14.
The most we scored on is 51, so let's say 52. 52-0.
Come on.
56-7.
All right, thank you.
What is the score tonight? It's probably going to be like...
It's going to be close.
Well, I don't know. I'm going to say that we'll go around the water because we just got skills. But I'm just like 40 to like
20. 40 to 20? Something like that.
All right.
Who are going to win?
I think we're going to win, but I don't think by that much. I think it's going to be in the mid-30s.
No, it'll be like 40 to 3, 14 to me.
We're going to win. I don't care the score. We're going to win.
28 to 0.
30 to 0.
35-0.
Not right now.
68-12. Let's say
34-7. That's
going to
be us.
And I have any idea what that's going to be?
I mean, if I'd known that, I wouldn't have lotto.
How do you bet? Come with sports for tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah.
I'm thinking 7. Hey, help me out here. 17-13 Pine Ridge.
All right, thank you.
47-14 Panthers. Ain't no pity in Panther City.
33-12.
36-18
Pine Ridge.
It may. I'm not sure, but the score may end up being 61-25. I'm not sure. We'll see.
Fundamentals. Play with character and poise throughout. Do not let them get you to play their game. The talking game.
My dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share. Yeah. everything that goes through. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. It's on. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions, we are the champions. Who's at the loser? Yes, we are the champions of the world.
It's been a good one. Shout out to my teammates, my family. I mean, hey, it's been a heck of a ride. 4 years this year, Coach Brock. Thank you. It's been a heck of a ride. I mean,
all right. I just want to thank the offensive line. They did a really good job. Great job blocking tonight. They did a really good job, especially all the young guys, because our offensive line is very young.